Ready? Wait. All right, ready? One. Ready, one, two, three. Get over here, cutie. Why would we walk apart? I didn't even ask you.
Oh, sorry.
Will you marry me?
Yeah.
Lindsay, ever since I first laid eyes on you at Colfax, I could tell you were different. I didn't really know what it was, but I could just tell there was something special about you. You seem very reserved, yet so approachable with that beautiful smile and those cute dimples.
Been flying solo for so long, nobody's singing the harmony. Up there just me and my shadow, no bass, no guitar, no tambourine. And I found you like a melody, you were singing in the same key as me. We had them dancing in the streets. I don't want to be a one-man band, I don't want to be a rolling stone alone, putting miles on a rundown van. Maybe we could take our own show on the road. I'll lay down the beat, you carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand. I don't want to be a one-man band.
The night I met you, I knew I had to find some way of getting myself near you and break the ice. I remember we were playing some party game, and I managed to wiggle my way next to you. We were having a blast playing whatever game it was at the time, but I do remember that in my mind, all I could focus on was what I was going to say to you next. After getting to know more about you that night, you never left my mind. I just wanted to get to know more about you so bad, and I'm so glad that I had the chance to do that. Because on top of your beauty on the outside, your beauty on the inside is what takes home the cake. You are one of the most loving, caring, and loyal people I have ever met. And you make me a better person every day in so many ways. I've never met someone I have felt so comfortable around, and I'm so glad to find somebody to put up with my goofiness. I couldn't ask for a better person to kneel down in front of and ask to be the one that I want to be by my side and experience all that this wild world has to offer.
So this is your husband to be, and this is your best man right here, helping him out. Alright? Hey! I love Minnesota!
We'll still be playing. I don't wanna be a one-man band. I don't wanna be a rolling stone alone, putting miles on a rundown band. Baby, we could take our own show on the road. I'll lay down the beat, you carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand, 'cause I don't want to be a one-man band.
You are the one that I want to learn and grow with for the rest of my life, through all the ups and downs. I can't wait to keep taking our own show on the road. I love you, cutie.